We need something called room tone.
So 20 seconds of silence, please. Room tone.
I see the head as a sort of drawing. You know, some sculptors make drawings. I make heads. It's just a way of using that frame to experiment combining colors and materials. That's the reason I see them as drawing. They've always been inside my practice. They've always been inside my landscape. I think it's really the perfect size. You know, I think it's like the center of the universe. I like the idea that that the universe was the size of a head just before the Big Bang, you know? When I work on a show, I make the heads just using materials that have been used in the main pieces. So every head that I make is connected to the show in a certain way. And I take that head and I just place it in the corner here, and I place it in the corner there. Then I've created that kind of balance that I'm looking for. I love those ideas of the inside, the outside, the infinite, the infinitely large, the infinitely small, the mind. Everything is in that head, so I'm gonna keep on using that as a frame for my drawings, I think forever.